Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Gunny.
And I'm Mar.
Yeah. Mar is still sick. Excuse her voice.
Yes.
But she agreed to take another video of Park because she couldn't wait him anymore.
Yes. So true.
It is our third singer, the Gimnabalgi session, a percussion. And the name of the song is Lost. We chose this very song because there were tons of you recommended this very song, and we were wondering what is this song, because I also personally don't know, even though it seems like it was released pretty long ago. She was also very curious about the song because there were so many recommendations from you. We are so excited to have this another song
finally.
So are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Yes, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh!
what you call somebody nailed something. So good.
Wow.
Now I actually understand why this song is one of the all the techniques that he uses, the variations, everything's so perfect. And his voice is so different.
Very different.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because this was many years ago,
mm-hmm.
but he sounds more masculine here. Now
more seasoned,
hear, yeah.
I would say.
Yeah. So interesting.
There
so,
might, I think I saw his comment
mm-hmm.
that he changed his style of singing
mm-hmm.
because of some problem.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because he intentionally made this sort of, you know, masculine voice
mm-hmm.
in the past.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why he got this problem on his throat.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
And now he's free from this pressure, like, to make the voice masculine mm-hmm. and so on. So it is more natural. At the same time, it causes less damage on your throat.
Wow. So was it like a popular thing back then in Korea?
No clue. I mean, but he was very exclusive in this style of singing
mm.
or the voice. Wow. So I think he wanted to keep this uniqueness
mm.
of his voice.
No, I would never think of it.
But anyways, wow, the change is totally...
God, sorry.
Mm.
I'm tearing up.
Okay.
Mm. Yeah, tell me.
So the change is pretty clean. It's so amazing.
Now I understand why this song is so requested by you guys.
Mm.
It's just so lovely. And you don't really get tired of it.
Mm.
The melody is very soft. It's like you and I dancing
mm.
tango. How is it called?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, the more I listen to him,
mm-hmm.
the more I get in love with him. Excuse me, but yeah, I mean...
I can tell, yes.
Yeah, right?
His voice is very attractive,
mm.
even for me.
What? Don't say that!
We really enjoyed it. We could see the difference between Barkashin of now and then. And
it's
you
like
must
a very
be
drastic.
Yeah, dramatic.
Dramatic change.
Mm. And also, the song itself was also good. I don't want to look like an expert in this field, but since Barkashin has moved his previous company to the new one,
mm-hmm.
style of the song has changed a lot. I can tell this very song is very typical Korean ballad in the old days.
Mm-hmm.
But now it's somehow
this
neo ballad. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
neo ballad, like you can tell from the songs that we used to listen to.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyways, that's the difference I noticed. Anyways, we will back with the last singer of
Lee.
Kim Nabagi session. Yeah.
Super excited.
Mm-hmm.
Can't wait to hear.
Thank you very much for allowing us to have this video today. Even though you're sick, you made it.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. We'll be back with Mr. Lee's song.
Yes, stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.